All right, it could be a rainy day here, but we're going to give it a shot for a while, see how long we can fly with before it pours on us. Here we go. Want to keep an eye on the rain and the clouds because it's a very good possibility we might get wet. Today is August 15th, and we're out here in West Lafayette, haven't flown since July, I don't know when, it's been a while, and rain and wind, and, well, we have no rain, but we had lots of wind. I don't think we have any real plans on where we're going to go. We're just going to go until we see some sprinkles, and then we'll head back. We're about 250 feet, about 30 miles an hour, and we're going to scoot on over to the other side of the road, over here to the big field. We might head over to the KOA. Check out the Sunflower Festival. Take a look at the weather. See what it looks like. It's coming. I don't know if you can see that on my camera, but it's off to the left of us. Yeah, I don't think we want to take too much of a chance. We're hoping it just breaks up. Down here in the corner and eat some bugs. Ain't got a bug in my nose. I hate it when you got a bug crawling up your nose. Alright, looks like we're flying through rain, but we're not. But, looks like it's coming, so I'll just stay a little closer to the LZ here. course, don't want to wait till it rains and then put the wings away all wet.